There's an ant species in Malaysia that explodes to protect its colony. We might be familiar with the fire ant and its painful sting. These red fire ants might seem tame for its cousin. That's Malaysian ants. It's also known as the exploding ants. These little red ants really take its job as a soldier to the extreme measures. These brownish-red ants are just as tiny as any other ordinary ant, and are design-built for a sole purpose, that is to serve and protect the rest of the colony. Its insides are packed with poisonous sacs from its head all the way down its back. When a predator appears or threatened, these ants will contract its muscles to build up the poison in its limb. The defense mechanism is similar to a bomb pressure cooker. It explodes, spraying the toxins on the threat. The predator can die from the poison, or if it's large enough to survive, it will think twice before approaching another ant in the area. We have an ant species that would sacrifice itself to protect its colony by exploding. They sacrifice their limbs and body just to make sure that the other ants can survive. But the ant dies as well, giving its life and limbs for the greater good of the entire ant colony. One for all for one.